Did you know that in Minecraft 1.18, you can get infinite lava so easy? All you need to do is have a few blocks, put a lava source block on top of the block, put a few dripstone right there, and you take a cauldron, you place it down right here, and then over time, it'll fill up. It might take a little bit in the survival world, but in the end, it's very worth it. And then once it is, you just take the lava bucket, you pull it out, and there you go. Infinite lava.